Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Dr. Himanshu Gupta, and in this video we are going to discuss the various most commons in surgery. So keep working hard, don't give up, study till the last moment of the exam, okay? Everything will be fine. Stay calm, do whatever you can, okay friends? So let us begin our discussion. Most common tumor of small bowel is stromal tumor. More than adenoma. Most common malignant tumor of small bowel is carcinoids. Most common site of carcinoid tumors or distribution. Friends, you can pause the video as I say the question and then you think the answer. In this video, I'm posting the answer side by side. Byrax. Bronchus. Then ileum, bronchus, ileum, rectum, appendix, colon, rectum. Most common malignancy of liver is Mets. Most common primary malignancy of liver is hepatocellular carcinoma. Most common benign tumor of liver is hemangioma. Most common benign tumor of liver is hemangioma. Most common indication for liver transplant is cirrhosis due to Hep C. Cirrhosis due to hepatitis C. Most common malignant tumor of infancy is neuroblastoma. Most common extracranial solid tumor in children is neuroblastoma. Most common abdominal malignancy in children is again neuroblastoma. So most common extracranial solid tumor in children, most common malignant tumor of infancy, and most common abdominal malignancy in children, the answer is neuroblastoma. Most common primary malignant renal tumor in children is Wilms tumor. Most common solid tumor of childhood is brain tumor. Most common cancer of childhood is leukemias. Most common cancer in males is prostate cancer. Most common cancer in females is breast cancer. Most common radiosensitive ovarian tumor is dysgerminoma. Most common radiosensitive brain tumor is medulloblastoma. Most common radiosensitive testicular tumor is Seminoma. Most common radiosensitive lung tumor is small cell carcinoma lung. Most common radiosensitive bone tumor is Ewing sarcoma. Most common type of GB stones is cholesterol stones. Most common type of kidney stones is calcium oxalate stones. Most common type of primary bladder stone is ammonium urate stones. And most common type of secondary bladder stones is uric acid. Most common type of prostate stones are calcium phosphate stones. Remember, kidney stones are calcium oxalate and prostate are calcium phosphate. Most common site of mets for papillary carcinoma thyroid is lungs. For follicular carcinoma thyroid is bones. For medullary carcinoma thyroid it is liver. Follicular carcinoma spread is hematogenous. For papillary carcinoma it is lymphatogenous. Metastatic tumors to adrenal, most common site of primary is cancer lung. Mets to liver, primary is colorectal carcinoma. Most common primary is colorectal carcinoma. Most common site for primary for brain mets is carcinoma lung more than carcinoma breast. And most common site of primary for leptomeningeal mets is carcinoma breast. Most common mets to spleen, most common primary is malignant melanoma. And isolated secondaries to spleen is cancer ovary. Most common neoplasm of spleen is lymphoma. Most common primary tumor of spleen is Hemangioma. Most common primary malignant tumor of spleen is Angiosarcoma. Most common site of gastrinoma is duodenum. Most common site of squamous cell carcinoma esophagus is middle one third. Most common site of adenocarcinoma esophagus is lower one third of esophagus. Most common site of colon cancer it is sigmoid colon. And most common site of colorectal carcinoma it is? Rectum. Rectum. Most common neoplasm of appendix is carcinoid. Carcinoid. Most common malignant neoplasm of appendix is mucinous adenocarcinoma. Most common type of renal cell carcinoma is clear cell carcinoma. And most type of renal cell carcinoma with best prognosis is chromophobe type. With worst prognosis is Bellini duct. Most common type of renal cell carcinoma and dialysis associated diseases is papillary carcinoma thyroid. Most common testicular tumor in children and infants up to 3 years is yolk sac tumor. It is also the tumor with best prognosis. Most common testicular tumor in prepubertal children is teratoma. Most common lung cancer in smokers is squamous cell carcinoma. Most common radiosensitive lung tumor is small cell carcinoma. Most common lung cancer in non-smokers is adenocarcinoma. It is also the most common histological type. Most common brain tumor is Mets. Most common primary brain tumor is meningioma. Most common malignant brain tumor of children is medulloblastoma. Most common astrocytoma in children is pilocytic astrocytoma. Most common astrocytoma in adults it is glioblastoma multiforme. Most common neoplasm of salivary glands is pleomorphic adenoma. Most common malignant tumor of salivary glands is mucoepidermoid carcinoma. Most common malignant tumor of minor salivary glands is adenoid cystic carcinoma. Most common cause of osteolytic secondary in males is renal cell carcinoma. So thank you friends for watching this video. Do like my video and comments because they keep me motivated. Thank you friends.